And welcome to Call of Duty Vanguard. I'm gonna be a little bit softer today because I'm very tired and I'm just sort of low energy today, so I'm not really super energetic, but I do have something to be happy about. Snoop Dogg is now available to purchase in Call of Duty Vanguard and Warzone. This is not a meme, this is real. And I love it so much. Obviously, use co whatever supporter creator code you want. I use Prestige personally because I like Prestige's key. And rather than play multiplayer with him, we're gonna play zombies because I want to hear some of his quotes. So we're gonna do the Terra Maledicta Easter egg with Snoop Dogg because it's going to be hilarious to hear him talk. Typically, we're also gonna be using the. We're gonna be using the PPSH because that's his favorite weapon, which I kind of thought would is a little weird. I would have thought they would have done Tommy gun because the mobster look, but hey, we'll go with this. Yeah, this will be a very interesting little thing. They released him today, say tomorrow being or as this video goes up yesterday. Would have been 420. So the whole thing is on COD Mobile, he released on the 1st of April, and then he released on the 19th of April to basically make the numbers add up to 420. So, yeah. This would be interesting to say the least. Terra Maledicta. PPSH.
Let's go.
Oh my god. It's actually him too. I love it.
This oasis holds secrets, and perhaps the key to stopping von Liszt.
Yeah, he's got a full-on like operator track and everything. He's not just a skin. That's what I like about it so much. Do a blitz, a transmit, and a sacrifice. Where does this take me? We'll go with the transmit. Get access to the Easter egg area right out the gate.
Attention. We need to
Whoa.
Dispatch a message to the dark ether.
Whoa.
Messengers are vital in warfare, but they must be protected.
That was weird.
Floating orb will find a weak spot between dimensions. Stay close. You will protect each other.
The head in that orb carries a message to my allies back home.
Damn straight, zombie. I'm off the motherfucking leash.
I love that. Do you have a quote for this?
Tastes like cognac mixed with puke. Better be some mouthwash around here.
I don't care what anyone says. This is amazing. I love this. I know it's very immersion breaking for zombies, but who cares? Quotes are just so funny. I love this.
fault, maggot motherfucker.
Shizzle, Zombizzle. This is such a fucking meme. Oh, I love this. I love this so much. I'm crying. This is funny. Oh, Shizzle, Zombizzle.
Trembling in his check boots, no doubt.
Oh, there we go.
I'm all fired. The good kind. Stay there.
I love this. I love this so much. It's so stupid. Ah, death machine. Neat.
Examine it, and you will see it lies dormant. Alas, the crystals contaminating this area have locked it in place. Oh, four crystals must be shattered to release the disappointment, but they are currently unbreakable. There is a way to weaken those crystals, but the decimator could be dangerous in the wrong hands.
Continue with your usual duties, my allies. Verkana will come to trust you as I have.
One man army reporting for duty. This dog found a brand new bone.
I love this so much.
Send a distress call.
I don't know why I'm getting any coding overloaded. I shouldn't. My CPU usage is up, but it shouldn't be that bad. Let me just disable the model. I'll get rid of it for now. Sorry about that. It'd be a little jarring to go from no model to model, but or model to no model, but hey. Well, I guess we're going to get a bunch of perks here.
Step to me. See what you get. Yeah, smoke your right leg. Be gone.
Digging your grave, homie. Oh my god, this is so stupid. I love it. Come on. Actually, we're about to get to go that way, so let's go this way to get.
It is not weakness to ask for help. It is wisdom.
We need all the friends we can get.
Nope. Okay, we at least got Deadshot.
There is a speaking stone near the green fungus. Find it, that we may discuss our next steps.
Hurry, Special Forces. I am anxious to hear what Lekana has to say. The Altar of Covenants offers new
ways
to aid you in your quest. Go see for yourself.
The shivers aren't visible. That's how it's done.
It's two for one time.
It is time for you to meet your end.
God, I don't know what's funnier, the quotes or the fact that I'm playing a Snoop Dogg. They're just so perfect. I love it. God, this is so fucking cursed. I need to go to the green fountain next. We're gonna do a purge, I say.
Craft here.
The purge election year.
Is infested with augmenters.
Not against the conqueror leads you into battle. The honor is yours.
Cortifex's augmenter worms lurk beneath you. They eat dimensional energies and befoul our world. I hear a boom, Shrier. Shoot it before it blows up in your face.
Look for runes. Beneath them lie the augmentors. Hold that power long enough, and back they go to the dark ether.
You may have banished your mentor, but your luck is running out. I'll kill your red blood, Norticus.
Boom. Nuke. I don't know about. Oh, will they now? You're doing a great job of doing that. This thing has 200 rounds, holy shit, I didn't notice.
Well, did you undo their desecration?
The new soldier
Once more, the arena of battle has expanded.
All right, that's good. Let's go check for a shovel, because that's really nice to have. Shovel? No. No shovel, find me.
Chill, zombie. You off the clock left. I'm the finger on the trigger, just itching the pull.
Ooh, I need to level that up.
Shields, huh? You off the clock, man.
Actually close to being max level, so I'm gonna level this thing up to max, I think. Probably this game. Ooh, they both use the same ammo. Ugh, yike. Maybe not. I'll hold on to it at least. I have a second gun. Yeah, let's quickly go get a new gun. Ooh, we're gonna quickly go ahead and tease. That'll do. 1911, that'll do. Where is it? Notice.
When I found the Decimator, discarded and forgotten in the wilds of the Dark Aether, his inner flame had dwindled to an ember.
Hate that we have to listen to this. Give me a moment. I'll cut back once they're done. Soldier, cruel this time. Yay!
You up for this, playthings?
One man army reporting for duty.
Go, this Nauticus. Cleanse the control rooms in the Dark Aether. Capture control rooms quick as you can.
Yeah.
I will do what I can to protect you here, but you must watch your step.
Switching roles, Araxes.
Yeah, smoked your right now.
Dare you, Saraxis? Those odd mentors belong to me.
Whoa.
What is this, Saraxis? Why are you hurting these odd mentors?
You get to charge out of these wise contacts? Reason enough, and that's great.
Get your ass on out of here with that bullshit.
It's the Decimator, isn't it? You're doing this to get that shield.
I'll try it, you deathless wonder. We're freeing that shield and spinning it right up your ass.
I haven't heard that one before. I've done C-Star a couple times. I've never heard that one. Ah, crap.
It worked. The crystals locking the shield have cracked.
Draw your own conclusions, but I think you'll find the Decimator interesting.
May now exfiltrate. A brief respite can strengthen you for the coming storm. You see, without the augmenters to empower them, the crystal locks have cracked.
Ooh, critical disease mark 3. Rep.
For shivers, I'm busy.
Oh yeah. Rat, yep. Ooh. Wait, damn it. Same fucking weapon type. Oh well. Well, I need this leveled up, so. Let's go hit the box. Sten, no point. Let's head over to the Decimator seat. Oh, let me hit this one. See one? Oh yeah.
Yeah, smoke your right neck.
Well done. But it seems the shield remains.
His spark of life is barely detectable to me. Fanning it to a flame. We'll take further heroics from our seedling ranks.
It's not clear, soldiers.
Let's get this started.
All right. Need to go do that blitz then. Let's go ahead and do that. Real fast. Is this a box again? Ooh, there we go. Gun that I need to level up. That is not a pistol.
Y'all got smoke, but I got that light.
Yeah. There we go. Now let's pack this thing. For the sake of it. I actually don't even know what this thing's called. Pack a bunch. I forget. It's like it's one of the demons, right? Oh no, Nozed's land.
Can you not feel it?
Right. Blitz in the critical vibe area.
We have a chance to go on the offensive.
All right then. Actually, the jug area. Soldiers on their final mission.
I've been hit hard, and I bounce right back.
Okay.
Oh, hell no. You got any idea how much this outfit costs?
Think I hit some. Breaking up heads right now, baby.
We
pick on somebody your own side.
The three liner, yeah, car.
First you meet fate, then I get fate. It's just another day for me. For you, it's the last. Give them no quarter.
Lucky shot. You won't get another. Riding ass just crossed the line.
God, I just can't stop listening to the quotes. They're so funny.
You got lucky today, but you will fall. And soon, I swear it.
All right.
My friends, if Cortex can weaken, he can be beaten. Well done. Von List's barriers fall with every step you take forward.
Cryo, yeah. What's that?
With the dog and you end up bumped.
Bonus points.
Crap.
Fortunes are made on the
bar, nah.
What did I hit?
What did I hit? But just little things like that. They're making me giggle. Reminds me when Scream was an operator. I hear Stormkrieger.
I am raising the greatest army the world
just another day for me. For you, it's the life.
Start digging your grave, homie.
Let's head over and get more kills over on the left side, because, yeah, actually, let's quickly.
Damn, they don't serve this shit in the VIP.
That's a little bit of a fourth wall break, I'm assuming.
You were dead meat before you even met me. Pick on somebody your own size.
Knowing my luck, the shovel's in the one place I don't have access to right now. Oh, it's right here. Perfect. CP? Okay.
And I bounce right back. Don't mess with the best.
Spell Carnage wrong. That's have K in it, you know? Keck.
Open rifts, unleashing more revenants than they consumed.
Yes, yes, we've all seen it. Get to the point. At ease, Destroyer. I think I see where this is going.
As do I. There is a strong exchange of life energy in such a process, and Verkana commands life energy.
That's right, Belikar. We must find Cortifex's siphon cores and turn that blood right to suit our purposes.
You guys done flapping your gums? Let's give the Decimator an eye-opening experience. What do you say?
Now is as good a time as any. Seedlings, are you ready?
Let's go!
Hold on. Let's quickly. I know one more dig site I want to find. There we go. We'll do this one. Oh. That's good. We can do that next time.
Disrupt their ceremony, and all that power flows to the Decimator.
The hard part.
They are growing their army of death. This cannot.
Shield.
seedlings, a poisonous bloom just begging to be clipped. Keep them away from the site. Enough sacrifices will open a rift.
Riding ass just crossed the line. Maggot motherfucker. Oh, hell no. You got any idea how much this outfit costs?
Keep cutting them down. They don't have much longer.
Oh my God.
You are champions of life.
Kraft here. If you survived, then what of the shield?
Your soldiers did well. Now,
holy shit.
Back to life.
That's stressful.
Another ally in our lonely little war.
Equip yourselves with the decimator, my pupils.
Instacune.
Now you are finally ready to retrieve the tone tape we saw encased in that place.
Let's get this started.
Yeah, look at that. Lord have mercy. Oh, geez.
I'm strapped and ready to fuck shit up.
Grave, homie. Step off, maggot motherfucker.
Bonus points.
We were never going to be friends.
Oh my God.
I've been here hard, and I bounce right back. Step to me and see what you get.
Damn it. I'm gonna wait a second before I start back up. So give me one moment. I'm gonna pause my recording and the game real quick. And we're back.
Time for a surprise attack.
Popping an earbud in so I can listen to some music while I vibe. Group them up.
Pick on somebody your own size.
I Damn it.
Just another day for me. For you, it's the life. Yeah, smoke your rotten ass.
That is the last mask you take from me.
Start digging your grave.
From von List. Good luck with that.
Good. I'll make real soldiers of you yet.
You struck a blow, and I know.
All right, now comes the hardest part. Not as useful.
Y'all need to chill with that noise. I know what to do with this.
Not anymore.
Hey, fool, you better learn to stay dead. Close call. You lose.
Let's quickly run over, grab Speed Cola Tier 3. There we go. All Let's go digging for stuff. So I want to get some stuff out. Oh, orb. Orb. Where'd the orb go? There it is, and just moved again. Three points, you know? Holy shit, it's windy as hell.
Dog, and you end up bone.
Max armor.
Rebuild to destroy.
Stay there.
I've been hit hard, and I bounce right back.
Let's go to the blue fountain now.
Met me.
Drink deep, my people.
And we'll grab tier 4 jug just in case.
Sure as shit ain't champagne.
When last you attempted to take that spellbook page, you were thwarted by the void magic that protects it.
Indeed. The power of that spell is one reason we are convinced that the tome page contains a secret to separating Quartifex from his human host.
Well, the Decimator now has the power to blast through the energy anchors, empowering that spell.
Yeah.
The only question is if our seedling soldiers are ready to do this.
I told you I could handle it.
Gawi really sure this is a good idea.
Get ready, soldiers.
All right.
Decimator's shield is breaching the void!
Let's run circles here.
First you meet fate, then I get fate.
All right. The 10? 15? 20, there we go. Twenty and 1, so that is doable.
Chill, zombie. You off the clock now.
All right, here we go. I kill everything. I'm up. There we go. Try and kill her first. There we go. Once she's dead, we can do this blast. Alright, let's round him up. Get him nice and close. One more, last one? Yeah, I think last one.
Thank you.
the void spell was unbreakable.
Y'all got smoke, but I got that lyre. Winning ain't important, but it do feel good.
Veleca tells me you are in a no-win scenario. Use that portal to escape.
There we go.
Return visit page. Veleca and I must examine it.
Interesting little names of those that I never noticed until just now.
Me walking around with empty pockets.
If Von List possessed such knowledge, why did he not use it against us?
He is not as well versed in rune magic as our good professor.
The better question is, why did Cordifex not deploy that spell to stop us?
These are mysteries that must wait for now. I need time. Grasp what is on this page.
When the red portal arrives, run to it.
Nine special forces, nine! I will not let you rest.
Gotcha.
Sounding the retreat, Dar.
There we go. Okay.
Gotcha.
Well, that happened. I guess I'll see you guys next time. Alright, everybody, stay safe, and if you're gonna buy Snoop Dogg, use whatever creator code you want, but make sure you support a creator, because those are very nice.